Melbourne Croatia defended an excellent home ground record against QNSL champion Sydney Olympic. The second week of December produced surprisingly wintry conditions, and braving the elements at North Sunshine was Mike Hill.
Showers over Summer Street for the big clash between Melbourne Croatia and Sydney Olympic. Well, Melbourne Croatia, after a sensational 6-0 victory over Marconi last week, name an unchanged side. Coming back this week, Joe Coletta and Mark Talagic from suspension, but they start on the bench. Alan Davison makes another milestone in his illustrious career. Today he makes his 250th National Soccer League appearance. A career that started with his debut for South Melbourne at Newcastle back on the 11th of March 1979. Well, Sydney Olympic recorded only their second league win of the season last week, a 2-0 victory over Sunshine George Cross. Coach Mick Hickman, though, has had to make changes, with Steve Raffines and Eric Ristadulu now joining the injury list. And to make matters worse, Andrew Bernal failed a fitness test and couldn't travel. Robert Ironside plays, though, but he's not 100% fit. He's still struggling with a slight hamstring strain. And our referee this afternoon, last season's grand final referee, John Santa Isabel from Melbourne. So Melbourne Croatia get us underway. They're attacking the goal to our left in the first half. The red shirts, the white shorts. Sydney Olympic in their familiar all blue. Testing time this for Sydney Olympic. They've yet to win here in Melbourne against Melbourne Croatia in a league match. Of course, they won a couple of seasons ago in a playoff match. Gary Phillips that day was one of Olympic stars. So Mick Hickman with plenty of problems this season. Abbasard and Alistair Edwards still overseas. Marko Perenovic is still out, as is Kevin Hagan and Grant Lee. And now with the latest casualties, it's not been an easy time for the Sydney Olympic coach. Chance now for Melbourne Croatia to break. Antoniadis' clearance there comes off sharply, and it falls nicely now for Owaratifi. Charged down by Tony Spyriadakos. In the end, out of play for a goal kick. Francis Owaratifi there peeling for the penalty. I think it was a case of the ball striking the arm. Owaratifi, though, still disappointed. Oh, Goslin, in good distance with his clearance. Ironside winning the challenge in the air. Bennett looks so lively. Still Bennett in the way from Marth. Bennett there following through, just catching Paul Donnelly. Referee, though, letting play continue. Melbourne Croatia have the advantage. Here's Biskic. Biskic again. Now Milosevic. And the ball in quickly. Antoniadis is there for Sydney Olympic. Now Phillips. Barrett. And Hannah in. On Bennett. Jason Bennett. Flattened there by that challenge from George Hannah. I think that was some retaliation on the challenge from Bennett. Earlier on Donnelly. And Hannah there going straight through the young Olympic forward. So the yellow card for Bennett. I think the referee perhaps should also have given George Hannah one. There was very little attempt from Hannah to play the ball. So the first yellow card coming after 8 minutes. So the George Hannah also goes in the referee's notebook. I really don't think there can be too many complaints with either of those bookings. So the play will recommence with a free kick for Sydney Olympic. Spyriadakos. Antoniadis. Now hook up. Antoniadis again, getting it forward quickly. It's directed, though, straight to Davidson. Milosevic. Now Davidson. Quickly closed down by Oller and Shaw. Here's hook up. Way by Salmides. Phillips. Wide for Oller and Shaw. The best of crosses from Scotty Olerenshaw. Scotty Olerenshaw, Sydney Olympic's big money signing last season. He missed so much last year through injury. And he really hasn't found his touch so far this season. Now Frazin today on the left. to Waratifi. Good skills from Francis Owara-Tiffi. Just jumping over there, the leg of Gary Phillips. Some delightful play there from Francis Owara-Tiffi. Salamides. Owara-Tiffi trying to glance a header inside, looking for Kelic. Away by Hooker. Not the best of clearances. Half beats Ironside in the air. Now Biskic. Owara-Tiffi beaten for the ball by Spyriadakos. As well to keep it in play, in fact. Already it's evident that Robert Ironside is being marked by Andrew Marth. Triantafilou there, just trying to play it forward for Olympic. Triantafilou, who started his career as a fullback, now pushed more into a midfield role today. It's in the Olympics injury problems. It's Clint Gosling. Inside his 18-yard box, concedes a throw in. Milosevic. Upended, so a free kick for Melbourne Croatia. It's been quickly taken. Here's Hanna. Tries to shot, it's charged down. George Hanna again. This time, though, he's off target. George Hanna, who scored twice this season, one of those goals coming last week. And he ever scored four in his whole career. Donnelly. Gaduzel. Lovely turn. Cut out though by Spyriadakos. Now Marth. Ball goes out of play for another goal kick. Umbrella's the order of the afternoon here at Summer Street. Here's Barrett. Bennett, unable to control. Now Plataniotis, highest of the afternoon. Obstruction there by Duzel. So a case for Milosevic going in with his feet raised. So a free kick to Sydney Olympic. Donnelly, Milosevic. Davids has made a run on the far side and Milosevic there spotted him well. Still Davidson. Biskic. Chance to cut it back. Here's Owara-Tiffi. 1-0. Francis Owara-Tiffi puts the home side ahead after 19 minutes. But it all started with a vision from Josip Biskic. He set Alan Davidson on his way. Biskic there kept running, cut this one back, and Owara-Tiffi somehow manages to get it on target, and Gosling can't keep it out. But a good break, that from Melbourne Croatia, and Josip Biskic delivering the killer ball. An excellent finish in there from Francis Owara-Tiffi. And 19 minutes gone, Melbourne Croatia 1, Sydney Olympic 0. Some of the Melbourne Croatia supporters celebrating with flares. Spyriadakos. Oranshaw. Trying to get away from Davidson. Still Oranshaw. Rides that challenge well, but can't get away from Marth. Sharply in quickly. Now Marth. Good play there from Andrew Marth. He played the ball in the way he was facing. Trying to turn on this surface. Davidson. Gary Phillips arguing the decision. I think both Davidson and Phillips there were caught in two minds. The ball seemed to take an eternity to come down after it had bounced. Referee ruling that Phillips went in with feet up. So Davidson with the free kick. Just a little nudge there from Ivan Kelic, well spotted by John Santa Isabel. Bank manager here in Melbourne. Recently celebrated his 37th birthday. Now Hooker. Sharply. One just bouncing away from Gary Phillips. Owara-Tiffi. Now Marth. Phillips was the player in the way. return from Marth. Sydney Olympic players slipping and sliding all over the place at the moment. Milosevic giving it away. And now Olympic can break. Bennett's the only player forward. This is Ironside. Sharpley's made a run through the middle. Here's Craig Sharpley. But Hannah got in there first. It's Francis Warrity, if he's been penalised for offside at the other end. Spiria Dacos. The sun comes out at Summer Street, but it's still raining. In fact, at the moment, there's a rainbow over the city of Melbourne. There's also a lot of rain on our lenses of our cameras. Davison with the throw. And the rain now pelting down. For the first time today, the sun's come out. The sun is shining on Melbourne Croatia. They lead here by a goal to nil. They've got a free kick to be taken by Alan Davidson. Here's Marth. Now Biskic. Finding with the Waratifi. It's a combination that led to the first goal. Saniotis though made the challenge. Hickman there checked his watch. We can tell him a half an hour has gone in the first half. Biskic is being pulled back by Oleron Shaw. Opportunity now for George Hannah to make a run to the penalty area as he awaits this free kick. Plenty of height for Melbourne Croatia. So Biskic cutting it back for Davidson. Trying the shot. Scores, and Alan Davidson celebrates his 250th appearance in the National Soccer League with a goal. And isn't he happy? Alan Davidson, the man of the moment for Melbourne Croatia. A variation on the free kick. He hit it through a crowd of players, and Gosling was unsighted and couldn't get down quick enough. Biskic there just played it back, and Davidson took aim. It's in the back of the net. So Alan Davidson scores his first goal of the season. Melbourne Croatia second of the afternoon. Melbourne Croatia 2, Sydney Olympic 0. So Alan Davidson, his first goal of the season. And his last goal, in fact, was back in June 1989 against South Melbourne. Kalich. Dizel with a winning runner. Is there by Plataniotis, still Giselle, chipping that one inside, trying to play it into the path of Kelich. Sharpley concedes the corner. This is a Waratifi, will stay forward, the corner's been taken short. Here's Biskic to the far post. And away by Bennett. George Hannah had come forward and Bennett had policed him back. Short corner there, nearly catching out Sydney Olympic. Biskic playing it to the far post, a touch there from Gosling. And then Bennett got there before Hannah. In fact, it didn't go for a corner, it went for a throw to be taken now by Marth. Biskic again finding space. Closed down though by Phillips and Bennett. Donnelly though recovers. Solomides. Giselle, Davidson, just dispossessed there by Hooker. Spiria Dacos, stake by Salamides. George Hannah again had dropped into that sweeper's role to cover. Salamides, Biskic, Booker, Phillips, looking for Ironside, who'd made a good run. Salamidi, as though had spotted him, was there first. Moratifi. He's in out for Spiria Dacos. Phillips. That depends for Sydney Olympic now on Gary Phillips and Ironside. Experienced players to take control of this match. Olympic with so many youngsters. Is Barrett. Away by Salamidis. And now Biskic getting away from Hooker. Melbourne Croatia on their way quickly. Four on four situation. Biskic there picks out Kelic. Here's Dizel. Now Kelic. Pushed down from behind. No, says referee John Sander Isabel. And the referee there was ideally placed. Melbourne Croatia supporters appealing for a penalty. The referee John Sander Isabel, who was ideally placed, one must say, rejected the request. Now Hooker. In somebody wide. Ironside's the willing runner again. As the half-time whistle goes, the first half that is seeing the home side take the lead after 19 minutes. A goal from Francis Owaratifi. A goal that was made by Biskic and Davidson. And then Alan Davidson, playing his 250th game, got his name on the score sheet after 30 minutes. They're the two goals that separate the teams here at Summer Street. The halftime scoreline, Melbourne Croatia 2, Sydney Olympic 0. Olympic at the second half underway, now attacking the goal to our left, trailing by 2-0. Both sides unchanged for the start of the second half. A real test now for this young Sydney Olympic side. Here's Oller and Shaw. Holding this one in, too close to the keeper. Bennett's the player coming through. Fisted away though by Miller. Now Biskic. Dacos. Hooker. Away by Hannah, only as far as Sharpley. Spiria Dacos. Oller and Shaw, they're just failing to keep the ball in play. It's going to be taken by Alan Davidson. Had an outstanding first 45 minutes. Biskic. Shields the ball, that's a good turn. Now Donnelly. Sharply in before Biskic. Hannah tied in up. Off right from Kelic to chase. Taniotis was there first. Here's Phillips. Slip, recovered well. Now Plataniotis. Barrett. Dizel got in quickly. Phillips. Barrett. He scored from that distance last week. Andrew Albert, acting coach at Melbourne Croatia. He's got a pretty good record so far, hasn't he? A 6-0 victory last week over the then league leaders. The side currently leading the National Soccer League champions 2-0. Here's Hooker. Aspiria Dacos. Phillips. Losing out there to Dizel, and Davidson leads the charge forward. Now Biskic. Still Josip Biskic. Still going to hold the play up, wait for players to get forward in the end. Floats it what deep. Kelic. Trying to play it back for Milosevic. Now Donnelly. Dizel. Waratifi, the header down, Kelic! 3-0. It was a patient build-up. Biskic was involved on a couple of occasions. But in the end, Ivan Kelic is the player who gets the final touch. Good head down there from a Waratifi. And Kelic, there before the keeper. Plants it past Clint Goslin, who's still back down, in fact, in the penalty area. Melbourne Croatia there switch play from side to side. They pulled Sydney Olympic to bits. And in the end, Ivan Kelic put it in the back of the net. And 49 minutes gone. Melbourne Croatia 3, Sydney Olympic 0. For Ivan Kelic, goal number 5 of the season. And Clint Goslin is down. One remembers the playoff 2 years ago when Clint Goslin was injured, had to be taken off. And Ivan Kelic receiving some attention on his knee. I think that's where Clint Goslin landed. Goslin's back on his feet. So Sydney Olympic.
Number 7, Lord Chancellor, and number 8, Craig Sharpley off.
Now with very, very young side out there. A couple of 18-year-olds. Pablo Cardoza, who made his debut last week. George Soros, who made his debut the week before. Here's Cardoza. Okay. The linesman on the far side saying it took a touch from Theo Salamini. Sydney Olympic have got a corner. George Soros, Australian school youth international, wearing the number 14, awaits this corner to be taken by Scott Oller and Shaw. Away there by Hannah. Now Phillips just lifting it forward. Donnelly there for Melbourne Croatia. It's Donnelly who can bring it forward. Now Salamides, Kelic, first time ball into the path of Biskic. Sabrina Dacos is the player that comes across. Biskic holding the ball up, shields it so well. Milosevic is the player who's come through now in support. Still Milosevic. Voting this one in. Marth with a header. Just over there from Andrew Marth. Only ever scored once for Melbourne Croatia. He had an ideal opportunity then to double his total. Milosevic floats this to the far post. Marth came in late, rose well, couldn't get it on target. Ivan Kelic is the player to come off after taking that knock when he scored his goal. To be replaced by Joe Coletta. Now Barrett. Phillips. Short. Bennett. Cardoza. Plenty of goals for Sydney Olympic in their youth side. Pablo Cardoza. Barrett. Hindside waits at the far post. Just couldn't get a touch. He was doing some pushing as he climbed all over Andrew Marth. Pablo Hindside, such a competitor. By his own admission at the moment, he's not 100% fit. As Mick Hickman said, you'd have to tie his legs together to stop him going out there. Here's Cardoza. Bennett's made a run through the middle. A deliberate case of handball there from George Hannah. And Hannah's already been booked. If it's a second yellow card, it's going to be red. And Hannah is sent off. Deliberate case of handball. And George Hannah gets an early shower. Well, George Hannah got booked in the first half for a challenge. Cardoza there plays it through, looking for Jason Bennett, and the arm came out from Hannah. Referee there with no alternative. It's certainly a bookable offence. It was his second yellow card. It had to be red. So Melbourne Croatia down to 10 men, but they lead by 3-0. Hindside and Phillips, the players over the ball for Sydney Olympic. Hindside, came off of Alan Davidson, wait for a corner. Davison. Organises defenders as we watch this replay again. Good touch there from Davison. Sydney Olympic had players behind him. Might have only needed a touch as this corner comes across. Away again by Davison. Now Phillips playing it in quickly. Bennett! Well, the ball came quickly to Jason Bennett. Came over a couple of Melbourne Croatia players who have seen it late. He couldn't get his shot on target. I think he might have been surprised that it came all the way to him. In the end, tried to side-foot it, but side-footed it wide. Donnelly. In for Duzel. That was the player who came across. Rain starts coming down at Summer Street. Dark clouds overhead and also over the city of Melbourne. Betting we're going to get another heavy shower within the next minute or so. Phillips. Now Bennett. Warren Shaw has made the charge forward. The overlap. Phillips. Now Barrett. Cardoza. Olerenshaw. Soros. George Soros, only his second appearance in the National Soccer League, and he scores for Sydney Olympic. Well, it was a good build-up from Sydney Olympic. Started from deep, Olerenshaw very much involved in the early stages. It was his cross in the end that takes a ricochet. And after 65 minutes, Melbourne Croatia 3, Sydney Olympic 1. Phillips. Look up. Looking for Barrett on the far side. Barrett in the end had a scooter along to keep that one in. Still Barrett trying the shot. Taken by the keeper, but it was well worth the chance. Lajic, Australian youth international, who really has been troubled with injuries over the last three or four seasons. Player who missed last week's game through suspension. Made appearances for the young Socceroos. And remembers him being injured in the first match of 1987. Against Sydney Croatia, it was a challenge match. He missed the whole of the season. As Barrett puts that one through, there's Ironside. Sydney Olympic pull another one back, and Robbie Ironside is the goal scorer. The goal coming with just 15 minutes left. And the New Zealand international, Robbie Ironside, gets his second goal of the season. The cross came in from David Barrett. Ironside had made a lot of ground. A forceful header. It comes off the underside of the bar and in the back of the net. And Melbourne Croatia 3, Sydney Olympic 2. Now Waratifi. Chance to go for a run. David Barrett's the player who's chasing him down that wing. Spirit Dacos came across and tied it up. This is Waratifi. Playing in fact as a deep midfielder, but getting forward at every opportunity. Doza. And the ball just picking up pace. Hickman will be happy with his sides, fight back. Even happier if they can score another goal and we'll go back to Sydney tonight with a point. Here's Biskic. Biskic just trying to hold play up. Time, of course, is on Melbourne Croatia's side. And now they've got a free kick. Gary Phillips is the player penalised. He doesn't agree with the decision. Sander Isabel won't change his mind. Melbourne Croatia have got a free kick. Zalajic. Cut out by Barrett. Phillips. He played a nice 1-2 off there off the referee, didn't he? Here's Bennett. Now Olerenshaw. Bradshaw getting this one across, way by Waratifi, playing there as a centre-half. Now Piskic. Luka coming back to challenge. Talajic. Taniotis. Before Coletta. Olerenshaw. Trying to get away from Milosevic. Still Olerenshaw. In the end, foul by the challenge from Paul Donnelly. Donnelly, who started his career at Dunfermline in Scotland. He's had a couple of years at Partick Thistle. Now got some defending to do as Barrett tries the shot. And he scored from that range last week. He's tried about three times this afternoon to emanate defeat. That time, though, it was much too high. David Barrett, who's represented Australia at under 16 and youth international level. As a fullback, one might add, especially after that shot. Piskic again. Davidson. Cut out, way by Hooker. Now Soros. Might have to go on his own. Not lacking confidence as he's bundled down there by Piskic. So Piskic there not agreeing with the decision. Soros there was moving at speed. Only needed a touch. And he went down. So Gary Phillips with a free kick. Pataniotis has gone forward. This one lifted in, looking for Ironside, away by Waratifi. Now Hooker. Now Bennett's hit the post and gone in. Jason Bennett will claim it. And Sydney Olympics celebrate. They've come back from the dead, from three goals down, and they're back on level terms. First ever goal in the National Soccer League for Jason Bennett. He hit it first time, it came off the post, hit the goalkeeper in the face and went over the line. An ounce of luck about it. But Sydney Olympic have been out of luck so far this season. You really can't deny them that. But for Jason Bennett, this is his first ever goal in the National Soccer League. Sydney Olympic are back on level terms. Three, Sydney Olympic three. Phillips. It's their time for a dramatic winner for Sydney Olympic. Olerenshaw. Cut out though by Donnelly. And Donnelly brings it out of defence as the final whistle goes. A valuable point for Mick Hickman. He'll be delighted with that. Melbourne Croatia opened the scoring after 19 minutes with a goal from Francis Awaratifi. And then went further ahead with a goal from Alan Davison after 30 minutes. They increased their lead 4 minutes into the second half with a goal from Ivan Kelic. Sydney Olympic then made a couple of inspired substitutions.